How's it going, ladies and bruises? I'm Bubby Six Killer, and welcome back to the Solus Project. And when we left off, we were going into what seemed like an infinitely long cave, but we found a lot of stuff down there, and I'm not sure where that's gonna go, so let's just carry on from where we left off. Intriguing, though, so far. Alright, let's carry on. Come on, game. There we go. So, further into the cave, I assume? Oh, and the textures just popped in, nice. Water! Run, run, run. Is there an end to this cave? I'm hoping we get out on the surface again, because this cave's been going on forever. Come on. Run your little heart out. All these hangy things off the ceiling. They're not trying to kill me, at least. Oh! Thing. Passage of the Travelers. Right. That's right. I remember now. Further, further. Shit, this cave just never ends. Holy fucking shit. Dude! Calm down. That scared the shit out of me. Are they all gonna do that? Run. Run, run, run. Spiky roof. Not cool. Screaming. I thought we were the only person here. Interesting. These lighting times, though. Right, now where are we? Keep heading towards the Ford Victor. Just keep walking. Water. Oh yeah, I forgot to check my vital signs. We good. Are we good? Yeah, we good. We good. Big gravy train. What's the temperature in here? Cold as shit. Cold as shit. Yep. Just like real life. Cold as shit. Yeah, we don't need that. Hey, we're outside again. Fucking sweet. Mushroom. What do you say? Crossing of roads. What do you say? Tales from our elders' tongue speak of working the land high above the sea, sleeping beneath the sun and stars, but Utuku and enlightened, the enlightened withdraw beneath the surface to the domain of the Sky Ones. The Sky Ones. Jump. Oh, frame rate. Take it easy. What is this pointing to me over here? Is there something over here? The vector's over here. Fine. Funnel me, game. Oh, escape pod. What do you say? All those years we spent traveling, getting to know each other, researching. All that hope vanished as the ship went up in flames. I don't know what happened. All I know is that everything's lost. Maria, it was for nothing. I should have called you. I've never felt so alone in my life. I keep wandering around on this strange island asking myself if I should try to find everyone. They deserve some sort of memorial. Half of them are probably in the sea. Not me, dude. I'm over here. Looking at your shit. Crafting torches. Not sure what good it will do, but I'll try to establish a comms link with Prolus. The satellite probe in orbit can serve as a communication relay, but I'll have to scavenge some parts so I can send a signal from the surface. I wonder how the other ships fared. Selected a site on top of the hill for the communication tower. A good landmark. Perhaps if someone's still alive, they'll notice it up there. If my arm wasn't broken, this would all be easier. I think the wound on my stomach is also becoming infected. I'm jealous of the rest of the crew. The now dead crew. Huh, at least they didn't have to die alone to witness all this. Maria deserves to know what happened, I suppose. Everyone does. So I'll keep trying. I scavenged most parts of the ship from this island, but I haven't found any bodies. I know that they're all dead, yet there isn't a single corpse. Where are they? I thought the module Eamon and Fred were in came down intact too. I collected all the basic components to start on the communication tower. My main goal is to let the people of the Prolus colony know what happened. I've had a fire going on these last days to signal to anyone still alive. Maybe they're on other islands? Where? Oh, it's a torchy thing. Yeah. Fuck's sakes, always. Hey, my inventory got bigger. Didn't it? I think. What, navigation beacons? We're not even hungry, what the fuck? Light crystal. Should I just dump this? Fuck you, light crystal. Go away. And with this. Glow stick! Oh, for fuck's sake. For fuck's sake. Oh, wait, what's in here? Nothing anymore. Got my torch back. This torch is the titties. We made the best torch. Oh, crap. Of course it wasn't going to be that easy. Tried sending a basic emergency message, but the signal was too weak. I jumped the gun. Need to find better, proper parts, so that I can boost the signal to find a way to make more sophisticated messages. Holy crap! I want all of this. Oh, it's empty. It's all empty. I don't want it now. You can keep it. Burn. Torch! Can I have it? Burn. Holy balls. Oh dude, you're dead. Oh, we updated our Wilson. Wilson! No, I'm not crafting it. I just want to... Oh, yeah. You sack of anus. I can't pick any of this up. Alright, what does this say? Harder and harder to stay awake. Wounds truly beginning to take their toll. Stomach infection especially. Only hope now is to keep writing and that someone will find my journal. Trying to prolong my life in ink. Thank God for impervious paper. I don't think it's impervious. Can I burn it? No. One can't stop looking at one's wounds. Human condition. Fascination with the morbid, but the smell is something no one could possibly ignore. I never knew an injury could produce such a stench. If only I had meds, perhaps if the person in the drop pod is alive. The line between reality and my imagination is becoming blurrier. I thought I had written more detailed entries about how I'm building the communication tower. Was that in my head? Did I lose those pages? Didn't someone once say that imagination is a survival mechanism? Only fitting that a narcissist would die alone. Last thoughts are with you. Sorry I left. What a waste. 15 years. The trauma of leaving. I regret it all. I regret not being able to spend my final moments with you. I'm so sorry. I'm so, so sorry. You're a misery guts, aren't you, dude? Torch! Holy crap, a torch. Fuck off, glow stick. Go away. Torch. Ha ha! Boom. Oh, wicked. Gravy train. What is this? What is this? A lighter? My god, this place is amazing. Don't worry, Sharp Rock. I'll never let you go. Empty bottle. Why do I have an empty bottle? Fuck off, empty bottle, you ass. Need more parts to upgrade the transmitter. Then I can tell them what happened. all the people who thought of us for 15 of their years, 8 of mine. But I can't work alone for much longer, becoming far too weak. I can't bend over, or my stomach, the pain. See a lot of videos around, another stick. This place is fucking treasure trove. What is this? Food. Huh. I swear I saw a light at a distant island. I rubbed my eyes, red, trying to see clearly. I swear something was there. I tried to signal back, making reflections with a metal shard, but nothing happened. Maybe it was my imagination. Did he see us? It has to be real. Keep seeing it, light on the other island. But even if they, or it, saw my signal, they might not have understood, or had any method of signaling back. Funny, this diary has truly become my confidant. Who'd have thought it? Rock. Ooh, sharp rock. That's the best kind of rock. Can I? Yes. Shiny. What's this one? Light crystal. I don't want you light crystal. I have a torch now. Oh, Jesus Christ. There we go. What are you? Artifact. Oh, yeah. I don't like this cave. It involves crouching. Burn. Oh, I can. What is this thing? What are you? Meteor. Oh, that's right. I remember. They give you buffs. Not sure if they're permanent or not, but awesome anyway. The elders speak of when the metal snakes were lain, the silver tubes which pulse with energy and spread warmth like veins. They twist away to our homes. What the fuck is this thing? Are you angry? What are you? Park. Right. There's another one. Jesus, look at this place. It's beautiful. Let's just drink it all in. Alright, that's enough of that. Oh, it's a ship. Rock, get the fuck out of my way. Huh? Connection established. Come in.
Solus 3, this is Prolus Command. Can you hear me? We need your data. We got some emergency readings from you before you went dark. We're still trying to get our heads around it. The satellite above Gliese is picking up a weak signal from the surface. Is that you? One potential heartbeat, but it's faint. If you can, please send a sit rep as soon as possible. We can't afford to lose another ship after Solus 4 last month. Human race needs you. We can't last long like this.
You got it, lady. Man, this place. It's crazy. Connection lost. What's that noise? Someone SOSing us? Over there. You cheeky bastard. Am I just blind? Was that there the whole time? Probably. I mean, I am blind, basically. What do you say? The sky ones have given us so much, yet we know but a grain of their knowledge. We stare like cows at their spinning horses and great round birds. So we are the sky ones, right? Holy, what's this? A ruin! Yeah, ruin, so much to explore. Skeleton! Hey, dude! You don't look like you're having a good time down there. You look like you died in a box. Or they put you in a box. Sitting upright. That's very odd. Ooh, what's this? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Here lies Erda the farmer, passed on age 36 on Galia, 18 years after Exodus. Fuck this! Holy balls! Let's go get a better look at it. Because. Yeah, let's get a better look at it. What is this? What are you? I picked you up, what are you? Sponge plant. That sounds bad. Oh, it dries us. Let me see. That's handy. So we won't get hypothermia then, right? The exploding sky thing was awesome. Shortage of sleep. Okay, let's go sleep with these dead guys. Hey guys, mind if I pop a squat here? I forgot what the sleep button was. Help! Yeah, interesting. Sleep. How much did I sleep for? Let's say 6 hours. Nighty night. Go to sleep. I feel better now.
Morning. Sleep quality poor.
Well, obviously, I slept on the fucking floor. And they weren't very much company either.
To the yes. Continued existence of mankind.
Go on. I'm fine. I'm fucking dandy, alright? We saw Adar Sum, the Great Sky One, and two of his brothers, Imar and Umar. They were speaking with Utuku, standing tall above him. Then they mounted their great round bird and left. I've never seen the brothers eat or sleep. All six of Adar Sum's brothers looked exactly like him, except frail. When I was young, as tall as a table, they did not look frail. Now they do. And he does not. Adar Sum does not. What are these little blue things? Should I be going to those? Because the vector's over there, but there's little blue things over here. The fuck are the little blue things? And how do I get to them? Blue things! Oh my god, I need my torch. Okay. Is this the cave I came out of? Because I don't actually remember. I think so. Yes. I'm pretty sure that's where we came from. So, we'll make our way around the island. I need a drink for the look of it. I don't want to use my bottled water. Not unless I'm desperate. So wait to the last second for that. What is this stuff? Where's this music coming from? Never a dull moment. Message from PPHQ. Their new protocols demand that the communications engineer is present during calls and recordings to ensure there is no breach of contract. Fun times ahead. Doopy 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 doo. What is this? Artifact? Sick, escape mode. Shut the fuck up, radio! Do you play other things that aren't awful? I need space. This is eat this. Nom 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 nom. Take that. Must be exciting to know everyone's dirty laundry. Right, I'm gonna be able to talk with my wife in confidence too. They always forget I'm one of them. I'm not just some monitoring machine. I didn't ask for this job. has applied for the project. Boop a doop doop, head banging to the classical music. Doopy doopy doo. Okay, is that annoying me now, radio? Yeah, good. Maybe I can trade that for some crack or something. I don't know. What are you? Tower part. That's what the blue doopy doops are. Alright, sorry, radio. Fuck off. I'm gonna need this. Aha! Let's build this fucking comm tower, shall we? What is this? Okay. It's just to let me know which way to go to get to the tower. The tower. Running up the hill. It's getting pretty dark. Getting kind of scared. Don't really want to get eaten by an alien. Oh my god, a big hole. It looks painful. There's a dead guy down there. Oh look, it's got a ladder. Can I just whooshy whoosh to that letter? Like, look. Oh yeah. Dude, what happened to you? You fall down the hole? You're a bit uncoordinated. Whoa! Door! Doesn't open from this side, I guess. And away we go. Up. Up! Right. That way. Nope, what are you? Ikton tried to strike Kongoni, Adarsum's brother. He had been screaming at Adarsum to bring us back home, but before his hand swung, Adarsum lifted his staff and Ikton failed. His eyes no longer close. His tongue no longer moves. Close. 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 Up! Up, up and away. In my beautiful motorboat. This way. Slalom. This place is crazy. I still need a drink too. Boop a doop. Oh my god, look at this pipe. Follow the pipe. Surely it will lead us to the right place. This is the tower? Chip. Part. Aha! Part. Oh wow, there's a lot of parts to find. Alright. Exploring! My favorite. Holy shit. You going down here? Oh! Oh, what's that? What's happening? Let's go find out what that was. Even though I really, really want to explore down there. Hey, look, big planet moon thing! Jesus. I get too excited too easily. Room. Are you an artifact? What are you? A key! Sweet! Fucking key. Key for what? Man, I love this planet. I just live here. This is great. I have a thing for you. Activate. What is that doing? Quick, run and find out. Whoa! Holy shitballs! Oh, it's beautiful, isn't it? Jesus, look at all the moons! Or extremely close planets, one or the other. That would scare the crap out of me, though. Alright. I don't know what that switch did. It looked like it was sending a signal to someone, but Is someone gonna come help me now? Come help me! I hear something. Holy fuck. Holy fuck, that's close. Alright, better check that out. Seeing they just landed like 100 meters away on our fucking doorstep. Have you got supplies on you? Supplies! Supplies, motherfucker. Look, there's another one. What you got? What is this? Med pack. Oh, nice. What is this? Hammer part. It's hammer time.
Inventory full.
Jesus. Big key. What's this one then? Oh, is that the that's the transmitter. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's so much to do. So much to explore. What is this that keeps blinking? I want to know. Am I meant to conduct with my penis? Right. Empty bottle. Artifact? Holy shit, inventory space. Oh yeah, that's what I really, really wanted. How did you know what I wanted? What I wanted for Christmas. All my dreams have come true. Oh, another sword. Oh, does that mean it's like a camp? It means I can like sleep here? And it gives me better rest or something? Who fucking knows? Who knows? Oh, wow. There are some more blue things over here. This game is very interesting. Stop getting in my way, you fucking plants. I hate the plants, though. Bastards. Unlike in Sort the Court, where, you know, plants were everybody. Like, everything that mattered. As long as the plants were okay, everything was okay. I have a key for you. Key! Oh! Oh, what does this say? Crossing of roads, again. Find a way into the building and investigate the cable. Dude. It's a long way down. I really want to find these parts first. Can I come back to you? I'll come back to you. Don't worry. I'll be back. It's in here. And how do I get in here? Nope. Let me in. I see things and stuff. And stuff. And things. I like those things and stuff. Right. Out of my way, you. Sorry, I panicked. I don't know why, but I panicked. I want that. 3 out of 17. My god, there's so many. I assume some of them are down that hole. So we should probably do the ones we can while we're here, right? That's what I think, anyway. There's another one. That's right next to the tower? What is this? Is this the tower? It is. Good. Do that twice? I do. There's another one. Holy shit, they're just everywhere. And I thought this was going to be hard. They were just hanging around the fucking tower. Okay, that's it now. Ah! The fuck are you? Dude, you're scary, man. Yeah, you scare me. Don't like you. Where? Are there more blue things or is that it? Blue things. I call upon the power of blue thing. He-Man. I heard you. Fuck. Over there. There's like two of them. I'm ready, Garrus. Up the hill, up the hill. No, where are you? Fucking heard you. Over there. There's two of you, right? Bounce like a bunny. Bounce like a... Oh, shit. Whoop, whoop, ow. Ow, my everything. That hurt. Broke my glass. Broke my glass face. There's another one over here. Somewhere. Ah. You? Are you one? Ha ha! This is going well. What are you? Water? Empty. What is this? A cat photo! Perfect! Now we can go viral on the internet. Anything else out here? Doesn't look like it. Alright. Gotta go hand these in to our supervisor communication tower. And then I guess down the hole we go. So I can't see any more blue things up here, even though I can hear them. I can hear you. Fucks. Do you have one on you? Or in you? Or up you? Upside down you? I don't fucking know. Big cable. Follow the big cable. Follow the yellow brick cable. Follow the corrugated black cable. Craft. Craft. Wait, how many bits are we missing? Fucking hell. 8 debris and an energy source. Where the fuck am I going to find an energy? What is this? While we were chatting about champagne, Lars and Armin were smiling and chiming in. Joe Chim insisted that they were hiding something and that we should go on a treasure hunt. I had to stop him quickly before he could convince Cassie. Or Casey. I don't know. Okay. Anyway. Well, I can hear things, but I can't see anything, so... What is that? What the fuck is that? It's a drop pod. People? People? People! Let me down. Oh, what does this say? Crossing of roads. Yes, I get it. Okay. Oh, is this where I came out of that cave? I think it is. I didn't see this drop pod. Is there a way up to you, drop pod? Well, this is where what's his face? Dead guy was. That's his drop pod. No. No, dumbass. 51% wet. How do you get 51% wet? Are they wet or you're not wet, surely? Yeah, I'm going to the campy bit, right here. Alright, now I'll dry myself with your fucking sponge. Right. Now we're dry, right? We'll have a drink. This is my gravy train. I'm gonna stand right near this, because I think that means I can sleep here. And go have a snooze. But first I'm going to leave this episode here. So that's very interesting, and we've made a bit of progress. We found this tower that we've got to finish, and we've got a big deep as shit hole to go down. Sorry about all the fucking about, but that was pretty fun. So we'll kick off from here after a sleep when we come back next time. Thanks for watching, guys.